The benefits of cover crop was the water retention, because it was such a drought year, and just building up the organic matter in there, it just held a lot more moisture than anywhere else. You know, a couple of fields I didn't quite get in, and you could definitely see the difference between the non-cover crops and the cover cropped area. My crops were a lot better before the deer damage and wildlife damage. They were a lot better shape than pretty much everybody around here.